our local Doppler radar. Today, sunshine, along with a few clouds, high 81. Winds north-northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. For tonight, a few clouds this evening, but mainly clear. Low 64. Winds northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. On Saturday, generally sunny despite a few afternoon clouds, high 84. Our 7-day outlook.
Double feature here with Weather Out Your Window, as our director just said. Look at this. This is a fantastic picture from Aaron Walsh. Weather Out Your Window, South Haven, Michigan. Now, on the left is winter, and you can barely see the end of the pier. Then you go to a summer picture he just snapped out there. A beautiful morning, a little cloudy, but very nice, very warm, very mild in South Haven this morning. Now, I know there is a lighthouse down there, and they only give tours once a year. I can't figure out when that is, but maybe this is the weekend. I don't know. Enjoy today. You're going to have a couple of showers, then the front moves through, and you have a great weekend. We'll take you into step for the weekly planner for more on the weather ahead.
I love this. Very creative. I love all the pictures, but Aaron, those are awesome. Very creative to show the different perspectives. And Jen, Rob wants me to call you out on air. He said that you always say director, but you never give love and say his name.
Oh, Rob, I'm sorry. Director Rob, I'll refer to him. It's like the maestro we have to.
There you go, right, maestro. All right, let's have a look at what's going to happen here as we head over the weekly planner.